Hello friends, welcome to Tech Study Cell. In this video, we'll make a ESP32 home automation system to control the 8 appliances with Alexa, manual switch, and also from the IR remote. And for this project, I have just used ESP32, a relay module, and the IR receiver. So you don't need any custom design PCB for this project. And during the video, I will share the circuit, code, and all other details. But before that, let me show you how it works. Alexa, turn off all the lamps.
Okay.
Alexa, turn on all the lamps.
Okay.
And I can also control the appliances from the Amazon Alexa app, as you can see. Now let me control these appliances from the IR remote. And here you can see I can easily control all the appliances. And I can also monitor the real-time feedback. Let me show you. If I turn on this CFL, you can see the real-time feedback in the Amazon Alexa app. Let me turn it off and the status updated. So thus you can control the lamps from the IR remote also. Now let me control these lamps from the manual switch, and you can see whenever I press the switch, the current state of each lamp changes. Now let me turn off the Wi-Fi and show you how it works without internet. After turning off the Wi-Fi, you can see the blue LED automatically turns off. So ESP32 is not connected with the internet. So I can control the lamps only from the manual switch and also from the IR remote. So thus you can control the appliances if the Wi-Fi is not connected with the ESP32. Now I will turn on the Wi-Fi again. Now if the Wi-Fi is available, then ESP32 will automatically connect with the Wi-Fi and this blue LED will turn on. So now I can control these appliances with Alexa. Alexa, turn on all the lamps.
Okay.
So this is a very useful IoT based home automation system, and after watching the complete video, you can easily make this home automation project for your home. So let's get started. To make this home automation project, you need ESP32, 8 channel relay module, IR receiver, and you can use the existing switchboard or push button to control the appliance manually. And you also need a Echo Dot or any other Alexa device to control the appliance with Alexa. Now you have to connect all these components as per this circuit diagram. In the circuit, I have given the 5-volt supply to the ESP32 and the relay module, and these switches are connected across the GPIO pins and the ground pin, and the output pin of the IR receiver sensor connected with the GPIO 35. Now if you use push button, then you can refer this circuit. Here I have just connected the push buttons across the GPIO pins and the ground pin. Now to connect the appliances with the relay module, you can refer this circuit, but please take proper safety precaution while working with the high voltage. As you can see, there are a lot of connections, so to make the circuit compact, I have designed a PCB for this project. But as I said, you can also make this project without using any PCB. But still, if you want to use the PCB, then download the Gava file from the video description and order it from the JLC PCB. You can easily order any custom design PCB from JLC PCB with 3 simple steps. First, upload the Gava file of the PCB. Then select the parameter like quantity, masking color, then place the order. If you select faster delivery service, then you will receive the PCB within a week. And as you can see, the quality of the PCB is very premium in this affordable price range. So you can always try out JLC PCB for your any custom design PCB project. These are the components required to make the circuit on the PCB, and after soldering all the components, the PCB will be look like this. Now I will connect the ESP32 with the PCB. Now these are the codes for this project. You can download all these codes from our website iotcircuithub.com. You just have to visit the article. I will share the link in the description. Then you can download all the code from these buttons. Now for this project, if you use push button, then you have to refer this code. for switches, you have to refer this code, and with this code we can get the hex code from the IR remote button. So first I will open this code. For this code you need this IR remote library. You can refer this link, and the output pin of the IR receiver sensor should be connected with the GPIO 35. Now here you can see I have connected the IR receiver output pin with the GPIO 35. Now let me connect the ESP32 with my laptop. Now first I will upload this code to ESP32. For that I will go to tools, select the ESP32 board and the proper port. Then I will hit the upload button. After uploading the code, I have to open the serial monitor and I have to select the baud rate as 9600. Now if I press any button in the IR remote, you can see the related hex code in the serial monitor. Thus you can get the hex code of any IR remote buttons, and you have to ignore this FFF. This is the main code for this project. For this code you need all these three libraries. Now if I go down, here you can see these are the GPIO pins which I have used for this project, and here you have to enter the Wi-Fi name and the Wi-Fi password. After that you have to define all the device name. Alexa will identify the device with this name. You can change the name as per your requirement. Now I have to update the hex code of the IR remote buttons. Now in the IR remote function you have to update all this hex code. So let me open the text file. So this is the hex code of button 1. Let me copy the hex code of the button 1. Here I have to update the hex code of the button 1. You can use any IR remote button. You just need the hex code of that button, then update the hex code in this IR remote function. After doing these changes, I can upload this code to ESP32. For that, I will go to tools, select the board as Duet ESP32 Dev Kit V1, then select the proper port, then hit the upload button. After uploading the code, you can see the blue LED turns on, which indicate now the ESP32 is connected with the Wi-Fi. So I will open the Amazon Alexa app. Now I will tap on device. You can see no device is connected. Now I will tap on this plus icon and select add device. Now I will tap on light, and here I will select other. Now I have to tap on this discover devices, and during this time the ESP32, Echo Dot and the smartphone should be connected with the same Wi-Fi. And here you can see 8 devices found and connected. If you get no new device found error, then just restart the Echo Dot speaker, and after that tap on try discover again. Then it will again discover the devices, and accordingly you can connect the device. So now I will again go to device, and in the lights you can see all the device we have added. As you can see, I have connected all these 8 appliances with the relay module as per the circuit. Now let me turn on the supply, and here you can see the blue LED turns on. So ESP32 is now connected with the Wi-Fi. Alexa, turn on outdoor light.
Okay.
Alexa, turn on kitchen light.
Okay.
So I can easily control it with the Alexa. Thus you can easily make this Alexa home automation system with ESP32. And you can also join our Telegram channel Tech Study Cell to get different home automation ideas. So if you find this project helpful, please hit the like button and share it with your friends. Don't forget to subscribe for more such home automation projects. Thank you for watching. Have a great day.